USC has won four in a row, though they needed overtime, 67-62, to prevail over UC Riverside. At the Galen Center, J.B. Long and Bill Walton.
What a game it was. History on the line and in the making here. The Riverside Highlanders gave it everything they could, trying to follow in the lines of Cal Baptist, also from Riverside. But at the end of the day, after Orenze Cheatham fouled out and they couldn't get the ball, the Highlanders, to their best player tonight, Dominic Pickett, it was all Drew Peterson in the overtime. Evan Mobley was spectacular throughout the game. Did not have enough opportunities. Not enough guys came through for Andy Enfield's Trojans, who've only lost one conference game. They're right in the thick of the championship run there. But when Drew Peterson did his job, Taj Eady had a spectacular overtime. Isaiah White was fierce as could be in all elements of competitive greatness. At the end of the day, at the end, it was Drew Peterson. But to get him to the end, the Trojans, they had Evan Mobley and nobody else did. It was an honor, it was a privilege to be a part of something so special here. We will always be able to say that on January 12th, 2021, we were at the Galen Center. We saw a chance at history, but USC, they restored order in the universe at the very end. Drew Peterson, Evan Mobley, and wow. The Highlanders will never forget this incredibly golden opportunity, one that they let slip away.